Following up on the Big Island regarding the 6-year-old boy who died on Halloween in Kona, officials say autopsy results reveal the boy's death involved trauma, and police are now investigating it as a homicide. BK Angelo was taken to a fire station by family members. He was unconscious and died at the hospital an hour later. Contact police if you have any information that can help them with this case.